guys going through it, right? So you'll set it, right? In the way you should set it. The one way is like, you do like in high school, like this. You don't really do as much in college. So like, you mostly do it like that, just like standing. Like, tucking like where your nuts are, because, you know, sometimes you get hit, sometimes the person doesn't know. And like defense and all that, but like, that's when we hit, we have more people. It's like simple pick and roll. So like I'll stand like 2 feet out from like where the 3-point is, so like from college here, NBA, like a little bit back. And I'll come up and I can fake, come up, shoot, or give it to you. And then you finish up, right? So like that's the goal. And there's 2-3 variations like you can really see like any others. It's kind of like the one like D Rose does, like I said it. He'll come up, he'll set his feet, he'll come up, and then he'll either finish or he'll wait for the person rolling. But like, when he does that, the person is rolling fast, so that person's helping him out. You can go up, attack, wait, kind of dance around, but like a lot of people do, because like, you can't really do any type of. Or you can go opposite on the fifth. Now, rolling is basically when you want to come up. Pop. Come up, you stand like around there. So you stand like parallel like where I am, but you don't roll to the basket. You just pop and stay to the side. So you can pop and be there. You can stop, you can shoot, right? Then, see it right there? I can just redo it. Coming up, you can pop, but you can pop out wider to the corner, right? To the corner or at the far wing. Then double, the catch, then you hit that, right? The other one is to the three. So like what I want you to do is be like a playmaker. So I want you to do it now. And I want you to tell me where to go. Alright. So like basically, you see like hand signs and all that stuff, but like maybe you wanna make sure everyone's looking at you, but not like staring at you, because a lot of teams make that mistake, meaning like high school teams, right? So I'm coming up, and then this guy's over here, right? So I'll make sure everyone's looking at me, right? And I wait for you to set me. You did the point well, but you did this, keep up, man. I think it's a little rush, right? It depends on the tempo, but it's like a nice, relaxed game, right? Coming up either way, you set the pick. I'm waiting for this guy, and then I'll skip it over. Either way, you know, it's different. I want to feel like there's different ways to do it. So, that's when it's like a nice, subtle tempo, you know, that 99% of the time you're using it. Right? Now, I'm waiting for you, right? Once I set it. Because you're going to want to use the screen, because you're coming up and rushing a little bit, so just do your thing. And that goes in so many plays, and then I can still pop, and then we start moving the ball, and then we're moving the man-to-man or zone-to-zone. So it's a really nice play. No, yeah, so then I roll, then he can bounce pass to me, I can curl, I can stay here. So many different ways. So you must be able to definitely use it. Alright? Thank you.